What's going on, everybody? Sorry I'm new to appear. This is the second episode of my late night recordings. And last time, we had such great items, and I'm so disappointed that we couldn't make anything of it. We made it to, like, Necropolis 1, and I just died. We got that last boss. He was horrible. The one that poops acid, and you can only hit him in the last, like portion of his body. It sucked. So we're going to try it again. I'm digging Isaac, man. I know Kane's awesome, too, but I'm digging Isaac. So we're going to try this again. We're in basement part one. And we got these dudes. Hey, man, what's going on? And up and down. Oh, you son of a rip. Hey, that's not very nice, man. Judgment. Okay, so we get some money. We'll definitely play Judgment. Firing my laser. Not that great of an item, in my opinion. But, you know, who am I to judge? Okay, so, firing my laser. Not the best item, but oh well. I think I got an idea where our secret room's gonna be. Only got one shot though, so hopefully I'm right. Got a couple flies here. Got a couple flies. They're being kind of dickish right now. They are being kind of dickish. Okay, that one's dead. And this one should be dead soon too. Yep, got a spirit heart for our trouble. I'm gonna go down this last room here. And it's gonna be a sacrifice room, which I'm not gonna go to. I really wish I had another bomb though, because I think I know where the super secret. You know what? Who dares wins, right? Who dares wins. So we're gonna put our bomb here. There we go. And it gave us a two pills. First one is speed down. That's horrible. Second one is luck down. That's even worse. So who dares? Loses most of the time. Wow, we're so slow. I'm gonna need to speed up. I really need to speed up, otherwise this run's not gonna go anywhere. This run's not gonna go anywhere. Okay, but Monstro, we should be able to defeat Monstro at least. I mean, it's not ideal, but you know. What are you gonna do? Oh, I couldn't even dodge out of the way. Oh, we might not make it. We might not make it, except Oh, you jumped over my laser, you son of a... Oh, stupid. If you wouldn't have jumped, I would have made it. But, like, he didn't even get hit. Oh, come on. He didn't even partially get hit by it. Oh, he almost landed on me. I'm not fast enough. That speed down, like, crippled me. I am crippled. We're still gonna make it. Come on, monster, give me a speed upgrade. I really need my mom's wooden spoon. Come on. We got an HP upgrade and a spirit heart, but man, we're so slow. This sucks. Definitely sucks. Okay, well. Oh, this might be the end of us here, because these spiders are like super fast. Yep. You know, I'm gonna try until the end. Until the very end. Oh, wow. Okay. Told that one to suck it. Wow, we're so slow. And I'm gonna wait until we have, like, at least 10 cents to play Judgment. Oh, we have no keys? Come on, man. Please be keys. Missing page. I don't know what that does. We gotta go in here. For no keys. That's cool. And, well, leapers or hoppers or whatever these seeds are. This is not cool. I was really just hoping. Oh, come on, really? I was really just hoping for a key. And we're not doing good at all. This is not good. I'm gonna try and save fire my laser or shoopy loop for the boss. Oh, come on. Dude, I can't dodge these guys. They're so slow. I just can't get out of the way. Alright. Oh. Come on. Hit him. Oh, come on. This is horrible dodging, and I'm so slow. Alright, got him. Oh, dodged right into him. Got a nickel for our trouble. 7 cents almost might be enough to play Judgment, but I'm still gonna wait. This is our boss. Oh, spiders. Stupid spiders. No, no more spiders. Okay, got one. Got the other one. Okay, we're good. We're good. Everything's fine. Oh, please be a speed up pill. Bad. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Probably gonna die here. Money? Oh, holy crap. We're getting lucky with this money. You know what? Judgment saved my life. Heart. Okay. Start. Give me a key. Give me a key, Judgment. Key. I want a key. I don't care about your item. I just want a key. I'm prepared to play you for a long time. Another okay, half heart. That's good. We're working on it. Key. I need a key. That's all I need. Just a key. Just one single key. Or the map. Well, I guess that works too. I still need a key though. Alright, well, let's try it. Let's try it. Definitely don't think I'm gonna find the super secret room because there's a lot of possibilities and I don't have any bombs anyways. Key. I really just need a key. I'd like two keys. I'd like to go to the shop because I have a ton of money. And I'm gonna take the Ace of Spades because it makes bicycle cards show up more from what I remember. This is risky. What I'm doing is risky. It's definitely risky. You know, there's a chance I could get hit more and, you know, not have enough health, but so far this is good. One freaking bomb fly. I think I can survive that. Maybe. Oh, and we got a key for our trouble. Awesome. I will go to this last room because, well, it's the last room. Who knows what it holds? Oh, and it holds stupid guys. That's cool. The guys I can't hit because I am too slow. Boom, I got one of them though. Can I get his butt buddy? Let me get his butt buddy. Come here, butt buddy. One more. One more. There we go. And I got a flat. More keys? Oh, I want more keys. I want more keys. So every time we pick up some money, we have a chance to get a key as well. But for now, I'm going to use my key for the item room. So. We got inner eye? Triple shot. Yes, this is good. This is good. We're a little bit slow, but we got triple shot, so this is good. We're gonna see how this goes. Who is it? Please don't be hard. Blighted ovum. I'm dead. Fire the laser! I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Wow. We're gonna try one more time because I mean, that speed down pill killed us. Wow. That, like, we had triple shot too. That would have been nice. We're gonna replay. Try this again. Yeah, that fucking speed down pill really killed us. So hopefully we, and the fire on my laser, for some reason, it just wouldn't fire. I don't know, I was stuck in that corner maybe. Maybe that's why. But I couldn't get out of the corner, I was just trapped. So maybe we'll get a little some better items here. We got a key already, which is miles from where we were before. 10 bombs. I'll deal with it. Let's see if we can get some money. Got 1 cent. Do I hear more money? Nope, no more money. We're in the basement part. Whoa, Pride. I think we can get something good from Pride though. If I don't get hit by his bombs. There we go. Okay. Stop doing your bombs. Just do your like crazy electric thingy. I'm guessing it's a- Whoa, he hit me, you son of a bitch. You are not a nice sir. Nope. Okay. Everything's fine. One more hit or something. Two more hits. Following you. There we go. Tarot card. The devil. I don't know what that does. I think it gives us extra damage. But I don't think we should need it. We have 11 bombs, so we definitely should look for the- Oh, it was 4 damage. Definitely should look for the secret room. Probably the super secret room, too. There's not going to be that many possibilities. Got another key. Shop's not really worthwhile at this point. So I think the secret room's going to be here. It is not that. Okay. Let's see what else this floor looks like. Oh, well. I mean, really, it could be in any of these places. Got a heart for our trouble though, which is nice. I'm gonna put a bomb here. I'm gonna use a lot of bombs. I wanna find this stuff, man. There's a super secret room. An eternal heart. It's probably not gonna last us, but you know, you never know. You know, you never know, right. Okay. Put another one here. Nope, put another one here. Nope, there's only one more place I can think of. I guess there's two more places I can think of, but I'm gonna try here. But you would think it would have, yeah, it probably would have opened if, man, where could it be? Maybe it could be in our, like, our boss area? The boss room? Is that possible? I don't know. Both monsters. Oh, double monstros. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna survive this, the Eternal Heart on this one. Yeah, there. It's gonna go soon. I know it. It is gonna go soon. I already have the feeling. I'm gonna try, though. I'm gonna try and save it. I'm gonna try and keep it nice and... Oh, yep, there it went. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna use the devil card. Yeah, it gives us crazy damage. Kinda wish I would've popped that before, but I forgot that I had it. Yep, he's done. I probably could've saved it if I had remembered the devil card. Because I only took one hit of damage. I almost dodged right into that one. Yep, see, look at that. Holy health, look at all that health he dropped. So I don't know if it's possible to have a secret room here, but I'm gonna try it. Nope, so I don't know where the hell it is. So we're going to the next floor though. And immediately use our key to get the miter. That's awesome, it's gonna give us some extra spirit hearts. Spirit hearts. Like how I said that? I don't know why I said it like that. Oh, that's great. Yeah, go ahead and get emulated, all of you. Emulated hoppers, yay. They're so hard to kill. And they're chasing me like I'm stole their fucking paycheck or something. Come on. Got one of them. I just wanted to open up the playing field a little bit. Oh, it took damage there, but oh well. Maybe the miter will help us out. For some reason, I thought I had two keys. I guess I didn't. Got a bomb, though. Not that we need bombs, but I guess I did use a lot of them in the last floor. Alright, this is fine. This is an easy room. No problems here. We are in the basement still, though. So, obviously it's gonna be easy. Obviously it's gonna be easy. And, oh, how did I take damage there? Are you kidding me? Why isn't this guy dead yet? There we go. Got a pinky eye. It's gonna give me poison shots every once in a while. This is worth a bomb. For two reasons. Or not, just one reason maybe. I thought that was gonna be the secret room. Thought wrong, I guess. So where could the secret room be? The secret room probably isn't there because I put a bomb there before. Man, these secret rooms are like being dicks to me today. Okay, let me get this. He does a whole heart of damage, so I gotta watch him. Ah! Oh, okay, getting poison damage, got him. Up, 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 not today. Why can't I? Oh, there's the heart. Okay, and this guy, he's gonna die relatively easily. It's that you're gonna die relatively. Oh, you know what? Die. There we go, another key. I don't. Why didn't. Oh, there's a couple golden chests, but I guess I need to save that key for later. So our secret room could be in like four different locations. Well, I don't know, because I'm probably three right now, but still, it kind of sucks. The bright side is the super secret room can only be in a few locations. There's a heart that I can't use yet. Oh, that's great. This is just awesome. Oh. Okay, got that one. Wow, I can't believe I didn't take damage there. Still got this hopper, though. Oh, wow. I didn't take damage. The moon's gonna take us to the secret room, I think. Or does it take us to the item room? Oh, this is definitely worth a bomb down here, though. For a dime? Sign me up. And that will make the shop worthwhile, too. So let's put a bomb here. I'm like hemorrhaging bombs. I had 10 bombs. I'm not going there. And now I have one. So that's definitely not good. Oh, Super Sloth, that's really not good. But I'm gonna fight him anyways. Because I think he can give me something. Hopefully he can kill his own spy. Oh, how did I take damage there? Hopefully he can kill his own spiders too. I think he can. Oh man, I might die here. If I get to one heart, I might have to exit the floor. I don't want to. I want to get whatever item he's going to give me. And I do have a little bit of health here still. Why did I put... Oh, I put my last bomb there. Why? I actually pressed the E key. It's not good. And he's killing his own spiders, which is fine by me. Yep, nice try, Super Sloth. Suck on this. Suck on my tears, yo. Suck on my tears. Almost got hit again there. Oh, spider almost hit me too. Oh, spider, get away from me. Okay, he's dead. He gave me a key and a tarot card. One of the bicycle tarot cards. So now I definitely go to the shop. Two of spades doubles our keys, which I'm gonna immediately use. Give us four keys. Definitely can't look for the secret room anymore. I was gonna look there, but oh well. Yeah, I can't remember if the moon takes us to the secret room or if it takes us to the, do we have the map already? I think we are, or was it the last? No, that was the last room we got the map. I'm gonna get the map, and I'm gonna get the, spirit heart. No more Who Dares Wins this time. We're gonna go fight our boss now. Ooh, I have four keys, so let me open this thing too. Range upgrade. Huh, I almost sneezed at that. Shoot a little bit farther. But we have no bombs to get that, which kind of sucks. We're fighting Larry Jr. And he's gonna immediately get poisoned. Nice. Oh, cool, I took damage. That's awesome. This one's glitched, apparently. I'm just gonna exploit that glitch and kill him. That was cool, I guess. I mean, I'm not gonna complain about it. I'm not gonna rant or anything. And he's gonna die at various steps. There he is. Oh, I almost made a big mistake. So we got more money and more health, which is, you know, it's alright. I prefer some damage because we're kind of not doing very much. We have a lot of health, though. Alright, okay, the moon takes us to the secret room, which gives us one up. Which coincidentally happens to be Mom's pad. Which, I mean, I'm gonna take it because we don't have a spacebar item, but I'm not really happy about all this. Alright, so, I think I'm gonna go to the right. I guess I'd like to, well, we don't really have enough money to go to the shop. We might find something for 7 cents at the shop, but I don't really want to go there. Okay, well, the compass would be nice. Is that a champion nub? It looks a little bit greener than usual. So we did get a range upgrade, which kind of helps us out a little bit in this situation. Come on. Come on, dude. Shoot this. There we go. And I can't open that. What's in here? I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna use my spacebar item. And they're all gonna stay away from me. This gives us extra damage. So now our tears are red. And now I'm gonna run. There we go. So Mom's pad basically makes the enemies go away from us for like 15 seconds or something like that. Don't quote me on the time, man. I only know it makes me stay away. That was almost bad. Oh, dodge. Oh, some pro dodging right there. That was some pro bobbing and weaving. And that one's done. Oh, I wanted to get that one, but I couldn't. Couldn't quite do it. That one's gonna be done. That one's done. And this last dude is done. And these things, these stupid head things. They should be relatively easy. One's already done, I think. Yeah, another one's gonna be dead soon. Yep. Okay. Oh, last one's done, and we got a bomb for our trouble. So I have a feeling that this is not gonna be over here, the boss room. Nope, so we went the wrong way. It's all right, though. I'm gonna go the other way. Maybe we'll find our shop. I think I will use a key to go to the shop. But I'm glad we got that damage up. We were kind of lacking. And we got a... Oh, every penny helps, you know? Oh, this is not good. Firelet tries to kill me. Okay, one's done. Yeah, there we go. Okay, the fire's taken care of. I'm not too worried about this now. Oh, that nub was poisoned, I think. That's why it looked kind of greener than the others. I think I'm gonna go down here. Yep, there's a shop, which is good. I'm just gonna kind of strafe back and forth here. Hit them as I can. We got that range up earlier, so we're able to kill these guys now. Got a spirit heart. Awesome, we still have the two spirit hearts we got earlier. I don't know how. And I'm gonna grab the ladder. And I'm gonna immediately go back. I'm gonna backtrack a little bit. I think, was this where it was? Or was that on the last floor? I have a horrible time remembering where these things are. Oh, it was here, cool. I'm gonna grab this and get the missing page, but I want pinky eye. Missing page has been showing up a lot lately. Let me get a drink of water. Alright, so we're gonna go back here. You know what? Yeah, okay, we're gonna go down here. Check it out, see what we got going on here. A bunch of flies and spiders. Not a huge fan of these rooms. But I do have a little bit better chance of dodging now. Via the ladder. That dude's dead. This little butt buddy is dead. Soon. There we go. And I got a bomb. Okay, so we are going this way. Let's find our boss. Catacombs 1 hasn't been too difficult so far. Can't say what the boss is gonna be, but we're about to find out. Come on, we're gonna kill him. And we got a chest with money in it. The boss is the husk. And we're gonna use mom's pad, and he's gonna stay away from us. And we're gonna poison him and kill him and get him in a corner. He's almost dead. Yeah! Oh, you are a son of a bitch. Twice, really? Wow, he was mad. He sure was mad about that one. You mad, bro? Huh, you mad? You must be mad. Hey, grandfather fly, stop being a dick. We got a range upgrade again. Not really happy about that. I usually only like maybe one range upgrade. Two is a little overkill. We are gonna go in here though, and hopefully not die. We got that dude real quick. Oh, ow, no, stop that! We lost a spirit heart, because that stupid guy wouldn't get out of the way. He would not get out of the way. We got, oh, I like Liberty Cap, as we found out last time. And we have a slot machine. I don't want to play it. I really wish we had the compass, because this is kind of intimidating. But hey, look at that. There's our, the room we were looking for. Blow up! Oh, come on. Blow up. Somebody blow up. Not in my face either. No homo. And I took stupid damage again. Lost two spirit hearts on this floor. Probably not gonna get a... Lost three spirit hearts on this floor. Probably not gonna get a deal with the devil anytime soon. Or deal with the angel for that matter. Alright, that one's done. Horrible, horrible room for us. And we got homing bombs. I'm not happy about it. Definitely not happy about it. Now we're looking for a boss. I just want to go immediately to the boss, because this is not good. I'm not feeling good about this run. I have a feeling it's not going to amount to much. I've been wrong before, but those times I had better items. Much better items. And a bomb again. Wow, okay. So we found our boss. Oh, fuck. We found our boss. I'm not doing so hot. Hopefully it's not somebody hard. We're in the cave, so it shouldn't be too hard. The last one was the catacombs, so it shouldn't be too difficult. We're doing good damage. I'm not going to lie about that. But I'm just not feeling our chances here. We got hit a lot on this floor. We're going to fight. We're going to get pestilence, our first cube of meat. He's gonna stay away from us for a little while. Give it probably, hopefully enough time to get just the horse. Oh, well, that sucked. I would really like the nuns have it, even though the pad isn't like, you know, the most number one item on my list of things to get. It's a champion pestilence too. That's not cool. That's probably what the leaper spiders are for. I might die here, because these leaper spiders are not anything to joke around with. Come on. And he does that, like, the bullet fly bullets. And he does the green bombs, and he does flies and spiders, and holy cow, man. He's gonna die, though. We're gonna get our first keep of meat, unfortunately. Okay, we got our first keep of meat, and we're gonna go down to the next floor, because I don't even want to mess around with this anymore. Finally, we're in the depths, which is better than Necropolis, but still not good. Still not good at all. I mean, it's good for the fact that we made it here, but it's not good for the fact that it's gonna be difficult, and I'm gonna take a lot of damage. A lot of stupid damage. Got a key though, and we know where our secret room is. It's right here. Please be a compass, please be a compass. Money! I guess money's okay too. I have pretty much have enough to go to the shop. I think we can find 1 cent if it really comes down to it. Maybe this poop here. Nope. Bunch of nubs that are not cool. Okay. Nope. Okay, it's fine though. Got that nub. Okay, we're gonna get this nub. And we have the range to get these other ones though, so it's not that big of a deal. And we got a chest with a spirit heart and a key. Nice. And there's another tinder rock here, which will give us... Oh, damage upgrade. Yes. Nice. We're doing good. And this room's relatively easy, especially that cube of meat. That cube of meat adds like an incredible amount of protection and defense. Especially against flies. And another spirit heart. Okay, the game is making up for past transgressions. But I still need to... Oh, there's a shop. And it's definitely going to be worth... Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, I don't have enough for that. But it's okay. It's okay. We got the compass. Which means we know where everything's at now. That kind of sucks. We basically have to go through the whole floor to get all this stuff done that we need to get done. It's alright though. Oh, this is gonna come. Oh, they both got me. That sucks. And that one got me. You know, I'm just gonna chill out here. I'm just gonna chill out right here because we lost the spirit heart already. Oh, really? Die, you. I'll just wait for this one to come around. Oh, he's gonna come this way. Nice. Nice try. We get a heart. And we're gonna go ahead and open up this golden chest. They can contain items sometimes, or keys and hearts, which helps too. Brain dudes, not gonna be that big of a problem. The freaking bullet dudes might be a little bit of a problem though. They missed, took a big whiff. And holy water, that's not that great. Not gonna lie, not too happy about it. But yeah, what are you gonna do? I'm not even gonna look for a super secret room. There's a couple places it could be. Do I want to fight the mini-boss? Who's the mini-boss gonna be? It could be something really great, or it could just get me killed. And, you know what, Judgment? I'll put a bomb here, hopefully not blow you up. Got a bomb and a spirit. I'll give you 2 cents. Maybe you'll make it worth my while. Nope, you won't. If I find more money, I'm playing you, Judgment. Don't you worry. Oh, yep, there we go. Come here, you. I got 5 cents with your name written all over it. Okay, or just... Oh, another damage upgrade. Holy crap. I think it gave us an extra heart. It might make us a little bit slower, but it gave us an extra heart container as well. So, oh, man. Those dudes are going to... Oh, crap. This is not good. It's okay, though. I mean, we have a ton of health. And we're about to get another spirit heart also, so I'm not like sweating too much. That speed down though, it kind of hurt us a little bit. I was digging the speed up, but you know, I guess I can't complain too much. There we go. So we got an extra spirit. You know what? Oh, this is not good. I'm not too concerned about it because yeah, definitely not too concerned about it. Okay, he's gonna die soon. Alright, so, we got another coin. Got 5 cents. Alright, who's it gonna be? Envy! Oh, this is like the worst possible boss it could be. I hate Envy. Hate Envy with a passion. Oh, and there's a little champion one in there too. But you know what? I have an idea. Yeah, actually, no, I don't have an idea. That would have been a stupid idea. It's okay, these things are gonna die relatively easy. I don't know, what can Envy give us? Can Envy give us Poison Touch? That'd be pretty awesome. That would be very awesome. This is not good though, the whole like, bursting into three. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, it took a little bit of damage, but it's okay. If we get something awesome, then it's definitely worthwhile. And we're not doing too horrible with this fight. Only three little ones left. Two and one. And what do we get for our trouble? We got a heart and a bomb. Well, okay. Whatever. I was expecting something a little bit better, but... Oh, I have the ladder. What am I doing? Alright, who's next? Brain dudes again. Oh, I got hit by... Oh, come on. Okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We're doing fine. Relax. Calm down now. These dudes again. This room's easy. Not worried about this room at all. A little bit slow, but you know, it's okay. It's fine. And these guys are gonna die soon. Yep. Ooh, and a chest which contains a spirit heart and some money. Nice. Money will be helpful in the next floor. We're fighting whatever, Monster 2, I think? Yeah, it's Monster 2. Aw, I didn't want him to move. And he's gonna have bullet flies and stuff, and that's not good. Yep, yep, come on, do your little monster attack. Okay, yep. Aw, you know what? Monstro, go ahead and get away. Oh, he's frozen, it freezes him. Take this, Monstro, take this. Yeah, how do you like that? You're about halfway done. Oh, it took damage though, which sucks. Oh, I walked, but you know what? It's fine, I got him in his little routine, so it's okay. Yeah, come here, Monstro. What do you want? Oh yeah, he wanted to jump, but he didn't. He got another health upgrade. Got a ton of health. Spirit heart, what do you got? Luck foot. I'm gonna take luck, or Book of Belial. I'm gonna take Book of Belial. I know. Was it worth it? I don't know. But we have a lot of hearts. We have 6 heart containers plus 2 spirit hearts. And a secret room, which is right here. Alright, so, secret room contains the noose. We're flying now! Wow. And I am gonna waste another bomb to get here. To get out of here. This run could not have gone better. I know it started out kind of poopy, but it's so much better now. Yeah, it's definitely going well. I'm gonna go ahead and blow that up. These silkworms are gonna be a problem. Just saying. But it's okay. We got this. We got this. We're doing this. We might be able to beat Mom's heart this time. We might be able to beat Mom's heart. We'll see though. We will see. I'm not gonna get ahead of myself. I'm gonna save Book of Belial for the boss, whoever it may be. We're doing crazy. We got like so much so many damage upgrades. Oh, but we're getting hit. Stop that. Stop that, chub. Stop it. He's about to die. Give us a bomb, really. Alright, so we gotta... You know what? Do I want to go to the shop? I kind of want to go to the shop, too. We're gonna go to the shop, also. I guess I can fly. I don't have to do that. Oh, greed. How did I know? I should have known. We're doing crazy damage, though. We're killing those things in, like, one hit. Or two hits. Come on, Greed. You're gonna go down. You're gonna go down, Greed. So, and I don't think we'll get another shop either, which kinda sucks. I should have known Greed was gonna be in here. Oh, cool. Exactly what I wanted, the Steam sale. I'm gonna keep Liberty Cap. So we... I don't know how I feel about all that stuff that just happened, but it's okay. Oh, bomb flies. That's not good. Oh, wow. Yeah, if I get him like straight on, I think I can kill him. There we go. Have heart. Back at full health, we're gonna go down to the boss room, or to the item room. This is not good. This is definitely not good. We gotta kill one of them. All right, blow him up. Okay, we're good. Everything's fine. We got it. No damage too. We're gonna blow that stuff up. Okay, it's all right. Go in here. Boom. That sucks. That just sucks. Slap in the face. Although, the secret rooms have been very good to us, so I can't complain. We got these dudes, which are sucky, but... Oh, come on. It's okay, though. It's okay. Oh, I can fly. What am I doing? I can fly. Why am I being stupid? I use the rocks to block their shots. And I have a ladder. So I'm gonna say, like I said, I'm gonna say Book of Belial for the boss. Which we're almost there. This is, oh, I got, yeah, okay, this is fine. This is fine. Perfect. Spirit Heart, and our boss is... oh, duh, I'm stupid. Spacebar. I don't know how I could have been so stupid. Oh, we're a little bit slow from that, the mushroom. It's okay, though. We're doing decent damage. We'll kill Mom. Or Foot, anyways. Oh, crap. That sucked. She hit me. Oh, she hit me again. I gotta beat Mom. I can't let her beat me. Can't let her beat me. It's okay, though. We're gonna do this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Oh, ho. Oh, what now, Mom? What now? Oh, I got hit. As long as we can beat Mom, I'm happy. Oh, we might not beat Mom. We might not beat Mom. Oh, we're not gonna beat Mom. I gotta hide. Just gotta wait for a Foot. Oh no! Whoa, one up. So we're gonna go try and do we want? You know what? Screw it. Screw it. Mom. Okay, I just gotta stay away from the sides. I'm gonna let her blow up. Oh, come on, stupid flying dude. I wanted her to hit those rocks. These rocks here. Yep. Oh! Oh, what now, Mom? Okay, that's cool. Hide me. Oh, how did you find me, Mom? That's bullshit. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna be Mom. It's a great run, too. This is a great run. Mom's like... Part dead. Oh, come on, you stupid. I hate those guys. Oh, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. Oh, yep. One more hit and we're done. One more hit and we're done. Yep, there it is. Well, it was close. It was really close. But unfortunately, we just couldn't beat Mom. We had a lot of good items. Look at that. All those health upgrades. We got the damage upgrade from Judgment, Compass, Rock, Miter, freaking Noose, or Transcendence, or whatever it is. But, you know, it is what it is. Until next time, I'm Sergeant NoobTube, and thanks for watching.